I think what it does is take them away from, you know, the difficulties that they're going through, the kids who are at this hospital. I mean, it's the more they can focus on something that's fun, you know, the more they're going to forget about why they're here, and the more they're going to, you know, they say laughter is the best medicine, or, you know, having fun is a medicine as well. And you know, to take them out of their daily routine here, I think, is always a good thing.